As we head into a new school year, state public health leaders are encouraging parents to get their children vaccinated. They say childhood vaccinations are at their lowest level in more than a decade.
2023, only 66.5% of children between the ages of 19 to 36 months had completed their recommended dose of primary vaccine.
Health leaders say preventable disease outbreaks happen in school every year, but staying up to date on vaccines can limit that spread.